Hey man, what's going on? This your boy Sahbabii. We going barnacles with Hot New Hip Hop, believe it. Yeah, I shouted out Playboy Cardi. He had showed love to my song at Rolling Loud. He played it on his set and he turned the crowd up with it. So I shouted him out for that. That was love. Now Wiz Khalifa, he didn't reach out to me before he dropped Pull Up With A Stick remix. He just did it on the love for the song, the strength. And it felt good when he dropped it. You know, Wiz Khalifa, he a superstar. So that felt great. I never thought him out of our people would have remixed to him and T-Pain. Working in the studio with Young Thug, man. You know, Young Thug, he a melodic person too. He get his melody down. He flow, he just flow on it. Thug, he get it done quick. I think he loved the studio, man. So Thug, felt great working in the studio with Thug. A celebrity that reached out was Keke Palmer. She been showing love. You know, she's an actor and stuff like that. She showing love to the song real nice, man. And also Kylie Jenner, she be messing with the song too, man. You know, it's quite a few celebs that reached out, man. They showed love to the song. Lil Uzi, he showed love to me. You know, Travis Scott, he made some videos to it. Odell Beckham too. Oh man, it definitely feel good to know that your music is being heard by big artists is like that. It make you really appreciate your work better and make you want to go harder. So everybody can like it, man. I got Kylie Jenner on it, man. That's good, man. So it make me appreciate my work and want to go harder so I can stay having them listen to it. Well, I really ain't got a favorite rapper. You know, I'm just listening to a little bit of everybody. You know, people out here making hits, man. So I'm listening to a little bit of that Sit Down, Be Humble, that Mask Off, you know, Black Beatles, Congratulations. I'm loving everything right now. But probably myself, though. Believe it.